you've had that performance in them, Steve?
I think, you know, I might sound like a broken down record last couple of weeks, because I think my performances have been good. I thought we were excellent, certainly in the first half at Fulham. I thought last time here against Everton, we should have got all 3 points, but for, you know, poor penalties and then a dubious one at the end. I think we dug in, really, you know, at half time. I said to the lads, I thought we would get, you know, too far off Arsenal in the midfield. I thought we'd given them a little bit too much respect. You know, we wanted to get tighter. I felt as though the distances between the wide players and the fullbacks was too great, and then exposing the fullbacks. So I thought we'd done that much better second half, and I think we really showed what we're all about. You know, which is digging in, and then, you know, very effective on the break. And I thought our service into Yakubu was excellent, and it caused them havoc.
Was it probably quite a good response to the
Yeah, well, you know, I've said, and I've went on record as saying I was disappointed with that, because, you know, for the people to demonstrate, albeit only 1% of the fans that were in, and even the lads that did, and the ladies that did decide to demonstrate, when they came into the ground, they were fully behind the team. But the most important thing from my point of view is that 99% of the fans didn't demonstrate, so we must be doing something right, and hopefully the 1% that did, we'll go home happy and see what we're trying to do and see how the lads are fighting for each other. And I thought we were excellent, and we caused Arsenal all sorts of problems. And I think just our relentless desire to win got us the points today.
Kubu obviously brought you the goals, but he brings you so much more than you had, yeah, know-how and experience and run.
Yeah,
making, doesn't he?
Yeah, well, we've got quite a young group, you know, and I think Yakubu brings experience, he brings know-how, and I think if you can play off him, and you can get it back into Formica, then you can keep the ball, and you can start all sorts of attacks, because he's clever. I mean, I think people have a go at him for not moving, but I think he's effective, and he's you know, he's saving his energy, because when it matters, he can certainly you know, move, and he can certainly cause any central defender's problems, which I thought he did today excellently.
Steve,